So now we are going to see origami paper doll. For that, we need an A4 size sheet where we are supposed to fold it into two. And again, one more folding. Press it nicely so that this will be very perfect. Now again, you have to fold it into this. Near this first folding mark. Now again, one more folding. So can you see 1, 2, 3, 4? Same way we are going to fold for completely. So after folding, it will come like this. So this is equal measurement for making a fan folding. How we make fan folding? Same like that. We are going to make like this. Can you see the fan folding? Yes. So now we are going to make a marking for the cuttings. Here one curve, V shape sharp cutting, and here one curve and again here so like this you have to mark. Now we are going to cut this. The opposite side. Now this curve, carefully cut this into neat shape curve. So, can you see this? So this will be the base portion. One third of the full measurement you have to fold it in very tightly this way, and again this way, so the marking will be there. So, we have to take the middle portion, we have to cut till the marking. so that you can fold this half this way and the other half this way. So can we put some glue? Same way this side. So in the end you can make a little bit of curve. And this side also a little bit of curve. Stick nicely. It will come like this. So now let us see how to make a head. So we'll take a strip of same color and roll it so like this. You need to roll it. So make it loose. Only this portion you can stick like this. So put some glue here and stick it. Same way inside portion also we have to put some glue. So now we are going to. So this is how we make a roll and put some glue here. The middle portion will open like this. So you can put some glue here also so that it will fix it. And now here. Which already we have made. Fix it like this. Now to spread the hands like this, we need another strip. Another strip of sheet and put some glue. It in the hand. The other portion. The same like that curve. You can cut this one also. Now our paper doll is ready. So you can hang it anywhere as you like. Thank you.
Hope you all enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share to your friends.